Can I tell you a secret, foundling? The body is a tainted vessel fraught with impurities. I do not miss it. Well, perhaps I do miss one or two pleasures of the flesh. I once thought we were alike. These disciples and I. Wayward soul. Consecrated by ragged edge and raging flame. They seek only to be one with their emoliating god. I pray that you do not find yourself upon the pyre. Yes.
When the orders came, I felt pride swell in my chest. Despite my longings, I knew we were superior to these wretched creatures. These swine rutted within cramped, filthy temples. None were more misguided than these madmen, decorated with bones and mud. First, I heard the squeals as if from 100 mouths. Then I saw her, the revered, a writhing mass of sinew, as if all at once she was splitting apart and coalescing. Is it salvation to look upon her? Deliverance? I knelt, losing my strength. I wanted to look away, and yet she was all I wanted to see.
Don't overindulge.